Hi and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question today. Prove the following. 3 cos inverse x is equal to cos inverse of 4x cubed minus 3x, where x belongs to closed interval half comma 1. Now, before writing the solution, let us write the identity that we will be using in the question, which says cos 3 theta is equal to 4 cos cubed theta minus 3 cos theta. Which is the key idea to our question? Now let's proceed with our solution. Let us suppose that cos inverse of x is equal to theta, which implies x is equal to cos theta. Now using our identity, cos 3 theta is equal to 4x cubed minus 3x, or 3 theta is equal to cos inverse of 4x cubed minus 3x. Here we have assumed theta is equal to cos inverse x, so substituting theta is equal to cos inverse x, we get 3 cos inverse x is equal to cos inverse of 4x cubed minus 3x, and this is our required result. I hope you understood the session. Bye and have a nice day.